Do you ever wonder what happens to your garbage once it's picked up by the City of Toronto? The city collects garbage from all Toronto houses, many condominiums and apartment buildings, and some non-residential establishments, such as small businesses. Once picked up, it is taken to one of the city's 7 transfer stations, where it is combined with garbage collected from other areas of the city. From there, it is loaded onto tractor trailers and hauled approximately 200 kilometers away to the city-managed Green Lane landfill. The landfill is located just outside of London, Ontario, in the township of Southold, which is in close proximity to a number of communities, including several First Nations. The city is committed to being a good neighbor to these communities and meets with them regularly to address any concerns related to the landfill. Since taking over the management of the landfill in 2007, the city has made a number of enhancements to make it a state-of-the-art facility that provides safe, effective, and environmentally sound disposal of Toronto's garbage.
Birds of prey, like falcons, are used to keep pests away from the landfill.
Once at the landfill, the garbage is unloaded and compacted using large equipment such as bulldozers and compactors. At the end of each day, the garbage is covered with soil that has clay in it to help manage odors, litter, and moisture. This soil is then removed at the beginning of each day before more garbage is added, which helps preserve space in the landfill. There is also stationary and portable litter fencing to help reduce the amount of garbage that blows, that could potentially blow around the site and onto neighboring properties.
When waste decomposes in landfill, a byproduct called landfill gas is created.
Landfill gas contains methane, which is a harmful greenhouse gas and a key driver of climate change. The gas is collected through a series of pipes within the landfill and moved to a flaring system in order to destroy as much of it as possible. This process reduces the climate change impact of the landfill, but does not eliminate it completely. The city is planning to build a facility at the landfill that will harvest and convert landfill gas into renewable natural gas. This will help reduce greenhouse gas emissions and produce renewable energy. For more information on how to reduce and properly sort your waste, visit toronto.ca/reduce-reuse.